This is Patricia Feeney, and she's walking out of the Rawl office.
The day the House passed SCR 15, Senate concurrent resolution to study the impact of underground coal sludge injections in the state of West Virginia.
Awesome. And so Abraham Mwaura is leaving for Chicago in the morning. Maybe not in the morning, but he brought me here. He told me about this place, and he changed my life.
He changed my life too!
Thank you.